enjoy some history here in Mexico.
Have you spoken to your dad?
No, I haven't spoken to my dad. Whatever.
Well, my dad, I have two younger brothers who I've never met, and they're 2 and 3.
Whoa.
Yeah. They live in California, too.
Oh, they do? Oh, so he's... They don't live with him.
Mm-hmm. When my parents got separated, I went with my mom, and my dad kind of finished school. So I just wish you were around more. But now, like, he's trying to build that relationship. And I love him to death, but, like, it's just...
I just think there's so many people who have kids that aren't ready to have them.
Yeah.
It's really nice to know I'm not alone. When you look at all of us girls and you see how different we are, there is a lot of things we actually share in common. Maybe that's why we were all drawn to entertainment, because we all have these holes in our hearts that we feel like something's missing.
That's why I think I don't want to have kids, you know?
But yeah, I feel ya.
You know? $50 for parking?
Wrap around, baby girl.
What?
That's pesos.
Which is like 100 or 10, 5, oh.